the world, the women's movement continues to fight for the rights and survival of women. Malaysian women are also on this journey. Over the last 25 years, we have had many achievements, but getting these achievements has not always been easy. We have had a few hiccups along the way. One reason is that people have very fixed ideas about what men should do and what women should do.
Which doll likes to clean the house?
This one.
Who takes care of the babies?
This one.
Who goes to work?
This one.
But of course, women work too, inside and outside the home. So not only are they the mainstay of the family, but they are crucial too for Malaysia's economic success. But because people have the fixed idea that women's proper place is in the home, women's work is not as valued or as respected as men's. So something needs to change if we are to progress on our journey. And some groups of women workers are especially vulnerable. There are, of course, plenty of examples of women being able to show that they are at least as capable as men. This helps break any fixed idea of what women can and can't do. And the way females have succeeded in the Malaysian education system has also been a major achievement. These have helped bring some positive initiatives for women. As our journey continues, we need to build on these and tackle the remaining challenges. For example, by including the needs of women, families, and communities better in national action plans. By properly protecting women in the family. And by making appropriate changes in housing and healthcare policies to reduce the burden and expectation that it is a woman who will automatically care for the aging, sick, and/or disabled. And here is something else we need to challenge on this journey of ours. Women are often portrayed as sex objects, and such imaging has a major impact on how men view women and how women view themselves. And this is linked to a continuing reality for women, the constant threat of violence. Justice is key, and there have been major milestones. The Joint Action Group for Gender Equality has been at the forefront of this. The ratification of CEDAW and the amendment to the Federal Constitution to remove discrimination against women are major steps forward on our journey. And And there has also been the code of practice against sexual harassment, better legislation and awareness for domestic violence, and increased initiatives by the police and other agencies on sexual crime. We can celebrate these and other successes, and at the same time join hands in our continuing journey for justice and gender equality. This journey is linked to the journey of others for social justice across the board. And so the quest for a just and inclusive society where women can achieve their full potential is ongoing. The call is for more women and more men to join this journey for a common humanity. Hand in hand, we will get there.